So this here is our vertical bandsaw, and we're going to use it to cut this material here. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to lower the guard so that it's a little bit taller than the thickness of our piece. And then we can line our piece up there with the blade. And here's our on and off switch here. So we're going to flip it on. And then before we cut, we're going to come to this side of the machine, and we'll adjust the speed while the machine is running. And we're actually going to increase the speed since we're cutting aluminum. Then we'll come back and we'll firmly clamp the piece down, and then we'll push it through to cut. We can turn the machine off here, and you'll notice while I was cutting that I kept my fingers as far away from the blade as possible while still keeping the piece firmly pushed down. And that's how you use the vertical bandsaw.